Smoke is enormously harmful to your health. Now, people need to know that there is no safe way to smoke. Replacing your cigarette with a cigar, pipe or hookah won't help you avoid the health risks associated with tobacco products. The effects of smoking are serious. It can harm nearly every organ of the body. In the health segment today, we take a look at the dangerous effects of tobacco.
Cancer is one of the leading causes of mortality in Indian population. Tobacco use is a common cause of head and neck cancers.
According to new cancer registry, we have 14.5 lakh new cancer cases per year. Out of this, the commonest cancer in males is lung cancer and head and neck cancer. Out of head and neck cancer, oral cancers are most common, and oral cancers are due to tobacco chewing, that is, smokeless tobacco in the form of zarda, khaini, and pan masala. So these things should be avoided.
All forms of tobacco are harmful. While smoking, the smoke enters the lungs of the person and affects them. Smoking may cause clotting in the brain nerves and lead to brain attack. Smoking may increase the risk of head and neck cancers, heart attack, or gastric ulcer. It may be harmful for the fetus and the pregnant mother. Smoking may lead to bladder cancer, lung cancer, and chronic bronchitis, whereas chewing tobacco may cause oral cancer.
Precancerous conditions are also there, like leukoplakia, white patch on the inside the mouth, or red patch, which is called erythroplakia, or black patch, which is called melanoplakia. So if we find these patches, we should cure them rather than waiting for them to become cancerous and then curing them. If you want to prevent oral cancer, the best way is primary prevention, means quitting tobacco. Tobacco in any form, whether chewing or smoking.
Tobacco-related cancers can be prevented by avoiding tobacco use in any form. Kiran Bhardwaj, DD News.